That's just a single lurker. They rarely attack groups of people. But if you're alone, watch your ass. They say if you listen long enough, you can hear the voices of the dead. What bullshit.
Caravanners. They're all dead. I know that style. Bandits. And Hansa boasted that they've wiped them out. Now keep your eyes peeled. They won't let us pass freely.
Alarm system. Ancient, but quite efficient. If you want to arrive unexpected, try not to disturb the cans. Your step. Any crunch or crack will give you away. Oh, a tripwire! An excellent way to get rid of the blind and their devils. You get what to do?
Different. It's fine. Sweet.
They barricaded themselves. Short, we need to get closer. Can you take down the patrol?
Мы подошли из-за угла. Агобство, ты много на себе взяла. Агобство. Агобство.
Swap.
They're making it too easy. This bunch was trying to save a buck and didn't hire a rear guard.
Those stupid assholes.
Wage picked off a couple and the rest ran away in panic. We were waiting in the side tunnel to bushwhack them.
Cut them down like pigs. Don't talk about pigs. Just me.
Who is it?
Someone. No.
Whoops.
Shorted move here. Somebody.
Eh?
Doing it.
He's the beach is here!
The bridge is a nasty place, so here's the plan. I'll keep you covered and you watch my back. If we work together, we'll make it. But don't play hero boy. I'm in no mood to get killed today.
Give me that help. Oh, I have max. Okay, so I press C to throw a throwing knife.
Kick!
Josh, there's Hansa military trolley. They are looking for the bandits. Seems to me we're being lured in. Okay, let's go. as if Nasalis' behind us were not enough. Now we're stuck in fucking graveyard. Artyom, search the bodies. I'll try to get our asses out of here.
Thank you.
What the hell just happened to me? Artyom, did you hear those sounds? Brr, I wouldn't wish it on an enemy. Here is the market. Stay calm. Uncle Berwin will get us in.
Hey, people! Open up! Don't let your two-legged brethren die a foolish death!
Have no sense of humor.
Are my eyes playing tricks? Burden, old friend, is that you? And I've given up hope of ever seeing you alive again. Simon, look who the snuff scared up.
God damn it. We stepped in this shit now. Hey, Mikhailovich, what a coincidence! I was just coming to visit you!
You hear that, boys? Set out the good dishes! Bourbon's come to visit!
Nah, don't go running off, Bourbon! We've got a little job to finish, then we'll get back to you. Remember where you should wait for me?
I do, I do!
You sure? I can help you, remember? You get me right?
Absolutely!
We'd better search these two. So, you all drunk. What are you carrying this time around? Who's the boy?
Look here, boss. I'm sure we can work this out.
Sure? Let's go and chat a little. And you keep an eye on this one, huh?
Don't move! Stand still, I'm talking to you!
Okay, these two may pass. Welcome to the market.
Let's move our asses. Or would you like to enjoy their company a little more?
Hey, watch your tone!
We're in deep shit. No way I can pay back those railcar guys. We'll be lucky if they let us shovel shit for the rest of our days.
But did you see it? No. It could have been an enemy scout. Now it knows what our defenses are. They'll overrun us, then butcher the entire station, just like Polis. The next thing that comes down that tunnel, I don't care, it's a fucking mouse. No password, you shoot it.
What happened at Politsaskaya?
You haven't heard? Very strange. A detachment of scouts went off into the tunnel, so didn't report back. I mean, they were seasoned men, so the station commander figured they got held up by a cave-in or flooded chamber. A patrol went after them. The tunnels were clear. No signs of firefight, no body parts, no blood. The scouts had vanished without a trace. So the commander wrote it up as an act of desertion. Chicken shit the hell with them, that's what he said. So, a week later, another patrol disappears. Again, no sound, no corpses, nothing. The citizens are pissing their pants by now. Then two more squads vanish. So they set up a fortified perimeter, 300 meters out. Sandbags, spotlights, machine guns. And they wait. But for what? There's something out there, and it's putting a chill in their bones.
There's a burnt out turret right in the middle of that tunnel. When I saw it years ago, there were charred bodies. Inside, some still seated. It was a nightmare. The terrain is difficult to traverse. You can't go around it since the tunnel roof has given in, and all the space between the carriages and tunnel walls is completely filled with soil. And there was something weird going on inside that terrain. I'm a rational person. I don't buy all that mystical nonsense. So I thought it was rats and the like, you know? But I'm not so sure.
Look, oh, here are some cartridges. Go get a couple filters, will ya? I have an idea. I'll go have a talk with a certain someone. We could either meet at the local bar or I can find you elsewhere. Well, off you go. You have around 5 minutes.
If anyone reads me, respond. It's Moscow, Market Underground Station.
That Tanya, she is hot for me, I tell you.
This is Moscow Metro.
Me over yesterday.
Does anyone read me?
What kind of look?
Please respond.
What do you care?
I'm meeting her today after the watch.
If anyone reads me.
No. She promised to go with me to pick mushrooms.
You bastard!
No. No. Say that again, you asshole.
If anyone reads me, respond. It's Moscow, Market Underground Station.
What's your situation, man?
All quiet, Igor Vladimirovich.
Though I smell a rat for some reason.
How about some
the boss is busy. Come back later.
Driver's Day again?
My son said his first word.
Congratulations. Was it Mama or Papa?
Neither. It was fire.
A little soldier, just like you.
Yeah, just like me. You know, ever since that time the vampires came pouring out of the side tunnel, I dream of them every night. There I am, commanding my squad. But their guns are down, and everybody's drunk. These walking corpses are attacking, and I'm screaming, "Open fire, you bitches! Open fire! Fire!" But my men can't hear me. They wake up soaked in sweat, and my wife and kid are crying.
Let's have a drink. Okay.
I recall reading that collision.
Mama, give me any. Just tell me for free.
I'm too hungry for that. In the mood to be telling tales.
Just tell me what it's about. I'll go ask Mom to make a sandwich.
It's about 300.
Yeah, move, try and buy.
Before
the price is high for
something. A pot, perhaps. It'll come in handy someday. Don't be caught without one.
It's a bit too expensive.
My cousin said if kids go too far, they get caught by the mutants. And the mutants eat the kids' brains. And those kids become mutants too. So when you see your friend, he comes closer and then...
The price is high for me.
Outlaw dope at Prospect Mira. If they catch a merchant with it, they confiscate his stuff and kick him out of the space.
I have to think.
When Alex says we could meet twice, he's banned from Hansa.
Try and buy.
That's a bit too expensive.
So, there's this long tunnel from Sukarevskaya to the nearest inhabited place, where lone travelers tend to disappear. A caravan with a dozen men can make it through. And the ones who do say there's nothing suspicious about the tunnel itself. It's quiet and empty. There are no side branches, nowhere to get lost. But the next day, someone who's heard how nice and safe that
come, look, try and buy!
And vanishes like a ghost.
Thank you.
Make sure you can count to five, eh? You won't find any sharper.
Stalker said that you must never look at the Kremlin when you are up there outside. The stars on the top of the towers are mesmerizing. One look, and you won't be able to turn your eyes away. And after a few moments, you get drawn in. And all the gates are conveniently open. That's why the stalkers never go to the Great Library alone. If one of them looks at the Kremlin, the other can make him come to his senses.
Selling! Buying!
Hey, Mom! Let's buy a house! It's a bit too
expensive. Shut up, Kate! I already bought you one last week.
Please, Mama! I'll just play with it.
Once who fought during the war say the enemy didn't want to destroy the Kremlin. So during the initial strike, they
well, I made an arrangement with the guy here. He's a greedy asshole, but we can't do anything about that. Great, let's go. I think you already know the way.
Everybody inside and hundreds in the vicinity too. So today, the Kremlin sits behind its walls. It's as though the apocalypse have never come.
Strange.
Bourbon?
As if you don't know.
Cough up and get out.
I've already paid, Mike.
You didn't pay me. But if you don't want to go through...
Shit. A pleasure doing business with you.
Alright, alright. Just kidding.
Get ready, everyone! The gate's opening!
Are you sure, Commander?
Take your positions! Cover me!
Damn. I hate this so much.
Well, it looks quiet.
Looks clear! Go!
Спасибо!
And frozen landscape. So that's the dead city, grunted Bourbon. Welcome home, Artyom.
Be really careful now. And here we meet a happy citizen. Stalkers. Those crazy devils come to the surface almost every day, looking for scrap, ammo, anything they can dig up. Sometimes you find the dead ones frozen stiff, like snowmen in rags. Search the room carefully. You might find another cache here. They often make hideouts for themselves on the surface, just in case. So just take a careful look around. You'll have no problems with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever. What have we got here? Ah, a filter. That will surely come in handy. Some ammo. Great. Thanks, friend. Ready? Let's go. We've got to reach the air shaft, which we'll use to get to dry station. Then we go our separate ways, and you'll get my AK like I promised. Call these demons. I call them bitches. So that's the dead city. Welcome home, Artyom. Jump! I'll catch you! Make it quick. Don't need to yell us now. We're almost there. Just one quarter left.
As we went underground, it struck me that my city was now a foreign and hostile place. I felt safe here, in the darkness of the metro. More so when Bourbon claimed to have friends at Dry Station.
Listen carefully. The bandits control this station. We need to move quietly and take a look around. If we don't see my friends, we get the hell out of here. I remember this crate. Let's just... Shit, I can't fit. Okay, you just stay here. Take me to your boss. I have business with him.
The boss? But of course! Then to the boss it is! Where else would you like to go?
Okay, that's enough! Or else we'll have to drag him!
Move it! We'll finish this later.
Move it!
Nothing but the rats here.
Okay, let's go then!
Jim Cole definitely seems.
Thank you. guy they got just now?
No, who was it?
Bourbon.
Damn, I can't believe it. Where did he get the balls?
That asshole Bourbon thought he'd just have a drink with the boss and everything's cool. Well, if it was the old boss, maybe.
No shit.
Clip, man!
What did you bring with you, bastard?
Answer, suka, or I will shoot you! Who is it? Who is it? One night! Hypocrite Bourbon who?
Artyom!
Who the fuck is...
You can keep your weapon down, young man. A sad, but not unexpected finale for the likes of him.
My name is Khan.
Well, I suggest that we leave this place immediately. The companions of these bandits will show up soon enough, and I'd prefer to avoid more bloodshed.
I'm going back to Kursk. This station's humidity is making me rheumatic. If you'd rather share your friend's fate, then, by all means, stay.
Wise decision.
Khan's appearance caught me by surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did sense someone helping from the shadows. Khan assured me that Bourbon's fate was not tied to my own. But I regretted his death.